Ladies and gentlemen, the following is a special six-man tag team attraction. Introducing first Team Number 1, weighing in a combined weight of 891 pounds. First from the Jersey Shore DDP, Diamond Dallas Page. His tag team partner, the Bodyguard from Kansas City, Mr. Hughes. And from Nevada High Stakes Gambling, Vinny Vega.
Three very diverse personalities making their way to the ring, and we're happy you're here with us this morning. We should start off with a bang here on this six-man tag team event. Back up to Tony Thrillum Gillum.
Their opponents weigh in a combined weight of 729 pounds. First from Marietta, Georgia, Brad Armstrong. His tag team partner from Atlanta, Georgia, the J.Y.E. Jugger Dog. And their tag team partner, the prettiest man in WCW, from Macon, Georgia, Johnny B.
Johnny B. Badd, as flamboyant as ever here this morning. Junkyard Dog, Brad Armstrong. This should be a very interesting six-man tag team event to kick off a great wrestling weekend here on TBS. I'll be telling you about our broadcast on WCW Saturday night in the hour. Also, got a very special main event planned for tomorrow here on TBS.
So pretty. Get off the man.
Diamond Dallas Page, Vegas, and he's huddling up. Going over last minute strategy, referee Randy Anderson assigned this contest here today on the Power Hour. Well, indeed, WrestleWar 92 was a wild and crazy event. A war game just about as physical and as bloody as anything you'll ever see. And I'm happy that they'll have that event only once per year. I don't think the athletes could stand it any more than that. Our congratulations to the Freebirds. They won the United States Tag Team Championship this past Sunday at WrestleWar. And Fly-In Brian Pillman for successfully defending the light heavyweight title against the Z-Man, Johnny B. Badd. And Diamond Dallas Page starting it out. Page with a nice shoulder block. These guys right up there in the best dressed category as far as flamboyant wrestling attire is concerned. And this time it's Johnny B. Badd, a little added momentum from the ropes. Gets the better of Diamond Dallas Page. Johnny B. Badd goes rights and lefts, taking over on Page. Johnny B. Badd, one of the top light heavyweight contenders in WCW, as is his tag team partner, Brad Armstrong, as they both have their set side on Fly-In Brian Pillman. Hip lock takeover by Johnny B. Badd. And Page now scoops him up, but can't gain the advantage. Johnny B. Badd back with the arm drag takedown. We're going to be talking about the Clash of the Champions. That's going to be on Monday, June 22nd. Monday, June 22nd, live here on TBS for the Clash of the Champions. Brad Armstrong in it. Good counter by Page, but again, he can't keep the advantage for long. And finally, out of frustration, after being out-wrestled, he just pulled the hair. Page envisions himself, I think, as wrestling's answer to Geraldo or something. Tags in Big Vinny Vegas, 6'10", around the 300-pound mark. A lot of potential in this big guy. Well, he'll be taken to school, as they say, if he's not careful with Brad Armstrong. Armstrong, one of the great light heavyweights in the game today. Young man that has just tremendous athletic and wrestling ability. Irish whip. Boy, he missed the big clothesline in the elbow. But look at that quick. Armstrong has that great quickness advantage, avoiding two power moves and coming through with a cross body now into the arm bar. And with Vegas on one knee, still amazing how tall he is, how big this guy is. And here comes the big man of the Bad Armstrong trio, the Junkyard Dog. JYD using his headbutt. Reverse Irish whip, and Vegas caught Dahl coming in and now hits him with a clothesline. Here comes big Mr. Hughes. Hey, he's a load. He's 375, and this great crowd looks on. Interesting this week on WCW Saturday Night, special video on Freebird Enterprises. As Mr. Hughes being battered by the Junkyard Dog on this particular occasion here in the Power Hour. Surprising to see Jimmy Jam's main squeeze Precious back on the scene. We'll hear more about that later today as the Dog misses headbutt. Two big strong men right here. Hughes and Cactus Jack found out exactly what Ron Simmons and the Junkyard Dog were made of this past Sunday. What a effort by Ron Simmons. And both men there go down from that double clothesline. JYD's a little addled, but has enough to make the tag to Brad Armstrong. And here comes Vegas after the tag from Hughes. Brad really turns it up, but he got kicked in the face there. Armstrong. Oh, it got caught. The snake eyes. The size advantage catching up with Brad Armstrong, and it's over.